Hey, Mommy. Whoa, what's that?
That's just Mommy's sponge, dear.
Like a sponge you use in a bathtub?
Not exactly, but anyways, go downstairs. I'll make you breakfast.
A couple of days later.
Hey, Mommy.
Yes?
The lady next door has a sponge like yours.
How would you know that?
Because I just saw Daddy washing his face with it in her house.
Oh, great heavens!
Oh, I didn't even study.
I forgot my brain at home. I don't even want to be here.
All right, class. We have a huge test today. And if you fail, you fail the class. So make sure you're ready.
No!
But before we start, does anyone have any questions?
What's the test about?
Math. The class that I've been teaching you for the last 8 months. Any more questions? So what got you into teaching? Oh, do I have a story for you? Well, it all started when I was a young girl.
Whoa, no way! Keep going!
A couple hours later.
And that's the story of how I became a teacher. Well, looks like we'll be doing the test tomorrow. Hey kid, how much for the candy?
It's $3 for one candy and $10 for three.
Oh, okay. Well, here's $3 for one.
Okay, here you go.
You know what? I'll take another one.
Okay, thank you.
Actually, I'll do one more, please.
Wow, thank you so much. What's so funny?
I just bought three candies for $9. Didn't you notice that? I just outsmarted you.
Oh, yeah, I did notice. That's how I get people to buy three instead of one.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son, can you answer that?
Okay. Hello?
Hey, son, it's your mom. I'll be home late.
Mom will be home late.
I'm with a guy I just met in the club.
She's with a guy she met in the club.
We're getting a hotel room.
They're getting a hotel room.
Now, do not tell your dad.
Do not tell your... you should have started the conversation with that.
Why? Did you just tell your...
Beep. Alexa, play a sad song for my dad. Sorry, Dad.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son. So how was your sleepover? Where's your pillowcase?
About that. Chris might not be friends with me anymore.
Why?
Well, I woke up because I had a stomachache and went to the bathroom, but Chris's dad was in there taking a big sh**.
Okay.
So I was waiting for a while, but I just couldn't hold it anymore.
And?
So I took off my pillowcase and I used it as a portable toilet.
You did what now?
And then I panicked and I threw the pillowcase under Chris's bed.
Oh, great heavens!
I should have used protection. Wow, that was really quick, son. All right, I'm going to go say hi to Grandpa.
Are you sure you want to do that?
Yeah, why?
Well, I think Grandpa is busy having fun with his friend Derek.
What do you mean?
I wanted to surprise Grandpa, so when I got to his room, I forgot to knock, and all I heard was the noise. So I opened the door, and I saw Grandpa and his friend Derek wrestling.
Oh, great heavens!
Stop! You're not the person I was expecting!
Any last words?
Baby daddy number two!
What? Another one? Package delivery!
Oh, great heavens!
No, not him!
Oh, hey, loser!
Leave me alone!
You're starting to look like your dad!
Okay?
Super ugly!
Well, at least I know what my dad looks like!
Good morning, class. Yes?
Can I go to the bathroom?
It's May.
No, it's September.
Oh, great heavens!
So, do you want to watch a movie or something?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, cool. Let me put Netflix on.
Oh, great heavens!
What was that?
Oh, that's just my little brother playing his game. You'll get used to it.
Oh, okay.
Hey, there's my baby girl. How was school?
It depends. Would you be happy if I pass or fail a test?
Obviously, I would want you to pass. Why?
Great. You're gonna be really happy then.
Congratulations, sweetie. What did you pass?
My pregnancy test.
Oh, great heavens!
screaming.
There's a mouse under the garbage. It's big.
Ah! There is not.
Yeah, you're right. I'm just standing on the chair to look taller.
Brother, if you're lying, I swear.
I'm not. There is a mouse. A big one.
Okay, what's the plan?
I'll kick the garbage and you grab it.
Why do I have to grab it?
Because I'm your little brother.
I don't care.
Okay, I'll grab it if you give me $20.
Okay, fine. Ready? I'll lift it up in 3, 2, 1.
I got the mouse. Where's my money?
She get wicked. Like what you said. Wrong. She get wicked. Mama, like what you saying? On spit about the streets and them parking like who you playing? I feel like with my nigga that say about what we had. Ain't gonna take none of your charge, my nigga. Like what you saying? What you saying? Wrong. She get wicked.
Hey, Mom, where are you?
Oh, hey, sweetie. I'm just sitting here at home.
Oh, you're at home? What are you doing there?
Oh, I just been watching TV for the last 2 hours. Now I'm getting ready to cook dinner. What are you doing?
Oh, what have I been doing? Well, I've been at school for 3 hours waiting for you to come pick me up.
Oh, great heavens!
Watch this, guys. Yo, I heard you brought your mom to prom.
That's a good one, but I think you misunderstood. I brought your mom to prom.
Hey, sweetie, isn't this fun?
Oh, great heavens!
Who are you? Who the heck are you? Get out of my house or I'm calling the cops.
You get out or I'll kill you for trespassing.
Trespassing? This is my house.
That's what you get for trespassing my home. Oh yeah, where's my glasses?
Oh, great heavens!
This isn't my house! Ah, stop! Choke me harder!
What? Any last words?
I'm ready for my D appointment!
Your what appointment?
I'm here.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Grandpa, I'm writing a paper about love. Would you like to tell me how you and Grandma fell in love?
Of course. Hold on.
Oh, what's that?
Premier Protein Shake, the root beer float flavor.
Want some?
Yes, I love root beer float. Wow, it's so good.
It's a limited edition, too. Anyways, it was 1955 when I first laid my eyes on Grandma. And let me tell you, I fell in love real quick. Because she had the cutest smile and can really dance. I went up to her and asked her to dance with me. And the rest is history.
That's awesome. Thanks, Grandpa. I'm going to use your story.
Dad, I thought y'all met in Italy.
No, we went there a week later and made you.
Oh, great heavens!
Smooth and creamy texture. Life
is old. Can I play with you?
Yeah, here.
Thank you.
Ha, I beat you.
Mom!
What's going on here?
He beat me in the video game.
It's just for fun. How can you not let your little brother win? Get off the game. Whatever.
Hey, I get the game all to myself.
Could you help me? I got you. Little bro, can I play?
Fine.
Take that.
Mom!
This better be important.
He wouldn't let me win either.
Video games aren't meant for everyone. You're right. Time for you to get off.
Or what?
Well, I'm gonna get this belt off.
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy, guess what Uncle Fred taught me?
Oh gosh, what did you learn?
I know boys have 3 knees.
3 knees? I think we only have 2 knees, buddy.
No, Mommy, you got 2 knees, but I got 3 knees.
How?
I got the left knee, the right knee, and the knee.
Oh, great heavens!
I should have used Plan B.
Brother, what are you doing? You're running late. You're gonna miss a school bus.
Oh, I'm not going to school today. I'm calling out sick.
You're not an adult. You can't just call out sick whenever you want to.
But sister, I got a rash in my danger zone and it's bleeding. I don't want to talk about it. Want to see?
No, I'm okay.
Yeah, yesterday at school, I dipped my balls in glitter. It wasn't a good decision. I know that now.
Ew, that's sick.
That's what I said. I'm calling out sick.
Oh, great heavens!
Brother, help me. Mom's almost home.
So?
We were supposed to clean the house, and we totally forgot.
Who's we? You got a little mouse in your pocket? She didn't ask me.
Brother, please help me. She was gonna give me $100, and I really need it.
That sounds like a you problem.
I'll give you $5 of it.
Five whole dollars? Okay, if we split up, we could cover more ground faster.
Okay.
Great. I'll go to the kitchen, and you go f*** yourself. Yo, bro, who's that?
Who, Layla? She's the most popular girl here. You don't have any riz to get her.
Oh, really? Watch me.
Don't say I told you so.
Hey. Hi. You remind me of the 20 letters of the alphabet. There's 26 letters in the alphabet. Oh, my bad. How could I forget the U-R-A-Q-T? That was clever, but that's still only 25 letters. I'm sorry, silly me. You can get the D later.
Wait a minute.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mommy, I'm home. What the?
I'm sorry, Mom. She needed help.
Wait a minute.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, y'all know what day it is.
Happy birthday, Mom.
Happy birthday, Mommy.
Well, did y'all get me anything?
I did. Here you go.
What's this? Jumping cables?
Yeah, because you always like to start shit.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, everyone. The food is ready. I hope you enjoy it.
Thanks, Mommy. It looks delicious.
Daddy, can you pass me the salt, please?
I know it's not much, but I got you the PS5.
What? No way. These are hard to find, and they're really expensive.
You know I'll do anything for you.
Baby, you're the best. Wait, but you don't even have a job. And why are you wiping your mouth like that?
Oh, it's nothing, babe. Don't worry about it.
And what's that white stuff on your face? Don't tell me.
Okay, babe, don't worry about how I can afford it.
But we have a baby on the way.
Just shut up and be a good boy.
Oh, great heavens!
Okay!
Oh, no. Excuse me? Can I sit somewhere else? I don't want to be next to a child for hours.
Excuse me, miss. Don't worry. My son won't cause you any trouble.
I don't care. Hello?
Ma'am, the plane is full. Can you please take a seat?
Fine.
Son, remember what I told you not to do in public?
Yeah?
You can do it just this once.
Okay.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son, do you have anything for me to wash?
Actually, can you wash my black hoodie?
Isn't this your favorite hoodie?
Yeah, it is.
Anything else?
Nah, that's everything.
The next day.
Hey, I got you something. I heard someone stole your hoodie, and I wanted to give you this one. And don't worry, it's too big for me.
I don't have money.
Nah, you don't have to pay me. And it looks good on you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Don't come to school tomorrow.
Why?
You'll thank me later.
Hey, brother.
What's up?
I think I love this girl, but I don't know what to say.
You should call her and tell her how you feel.
Okay. Hello?
Tell her how you feel.
Okay. I feel dizzy.
No, tell her how she makes you feel.
Oh, okay. Hot.
What? No, just ask her to go out.
Hey, would you go out with my brother?
No, dummy.
Oh, never mind.
Tell her she's pretty.
My brother thinks you're pretty.
No, not me.
You think she's ugly? That's messed up.
Oh my gosh, just ask her to go on a date with you, not me.
Oh, you want to go on a date with me? Yeah, sure. She said yes.
Awesome. Now just be cool and hang up.
Oh, okay.
Beep. Oh, great heavens!
Hey! I just got done talking to my friend, and her kids are doing good in school. Why aren't y'all smart like them?
Maybe because their mom is a lot smarter than mine?
Hey, don't move or she's dead. Oh, crap!
Hey, before we die, I just want to tell you I really like you and I think you're beautiful.
Aw, me too. You've always been a good brother to me.
Damn, girl, I like how you dance.
Best friend, why are you moving?
I'm not done.
Bye-bye.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Dad.
Yes, son?
What is an alcoholic?
Well, it's somebody that drinks a lot of poison, and it tends to mess up their mind.
Oh.
Like, you see those four cars over there? An alcoholic would see eight.
But, Dad, there's only two.
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy?
Can someone help me with the chores?
I'm doing homework.
Same, my homework is due tomorrow.
My back hurts.
Since nobody volunteered, you're doing them because you're the oldest.
I knew it.
I'll put a camera here just to make sure you actually work.
Oops, I dropped something.
Dude, pick that up.
Pick what up?
I'm not cleaning up your mess.
Why is there trash on the ground?
He dropped it.
It wasn't me, he's lying.
Why don't you check the camera you've set up?
Good idea.
Looks like this layer's gonna do all the work.
Or what?
Or I'ma work this belt on you.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey Mark, what's your computer password?
It's Mark1234.
Thanks.
Hold on, since you know my password now, what's yours?
Yeah, it's Naruto, Tanjiro, Luffy, Goku, Zoro, Sasuke, Vegeta, Pikachu.
Why is it so long?
Because it said it had to be at least 8 characters.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey Mark, what's your computer password?
It's Mark1234.
Thanks.
Hold on, since you know my password now, what's yours?
Yeah, it's Naruto, Tanjiro, Luffy, Goku, Zoro, Sasuke, Vegeta, Pikachu.
Why is it so long?
Because it said it had to be at least 8 characters.
Oh, great heavens!
Did you two make your beds?
Yeah, I made mine.
Same here.
So if I go check right now, both beds will be made.
Yeah, go check.
Okay, I'm gonna go check.
Wait, I didn't make mine.
I knew it. I'll give you 30 seconds.
Okay. That was easy. Take that.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
30 seconds is up. Is your bed made?
Yeah, but I also noticed someone's bed wasn't made.
Let me go check.
The only bed that wasn't made was yours.
What?
Good morning, Mom.
He messed up my bed.
Stop spreading lies or else.
Or else what?
This belt.
Oh, great heavens!
Do you know why I pulled you over?
Because I was at the stop sign for too long?
Yeah, why were you just sitting there?
I was just waiting for it to turn green.
Well, that's better than going through it. Where are you headed?
Home.
Okay, where do you live?
With my parents.
Okay, where do your parents live?
They live with me.
Okay, where do you all live?
We all live together.
Okay, so where's your house?
It's next to my neighbor's house.
And where's your neighbor's house?
You wouldn't believe me if I told you.
Try me.
Next to my house.
Oh, great heavens!
You have been accused for murder, and I hereby sentence you to 70 years in prison.
No way, really? I'll take it.
May God have mercy upon you.
Later that day.
Wow, that homeless guy today was crazy. Wait a minute.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, son,
Yeah, what's up?
I just got done talking to your principal, and they canceled school tomorrow.
Why? What happened?
I'm sorry to tell you this, but I think your math teacher died or something.
Wow, they found the body already?
I guess. Wait.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, sweetie. Do you want to hear a funny joke?
Not really.
Okay. Have you heard the urban legend about what happens when you scream mom 3 times in the shower?
What?
A nice lady appears with the towel you forgot. You get it? Because you always forget your towel? Come on, that was a good joke.
No, it wasn't. You can't make jokes.
Well, guess what?
What?
I made you.
Oh, great heavens!
You've arrived at your destination.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, Dad, there's a hurricane outside. Please don't make me walk to school tomorrow.
Son, let me tell you something. When Abraham Lincoln was your age, he walked 12 miles to get to school.
Well, Dad.
What?
When Abraham Lincoln was your age, he was president.
Oh, great heavens!
Me trying to make plans with my friends in the group chat. The friend with no money. The friend who doesn't have a ride. The friend with strict parents. The friend who doesn't even reply to text messages.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, sweetie.
What's up?
I have good news and bad news. Which one do you want me to say first?
Bad news.
I'm dying.
Mommy, I said bad news first.
Oh, great heavens! Emotional
damage. Hey, Mom.
Can you knock first?
Mommy, what's that down there?
That's Mommy's sanctuary.
Hey, Dad.
What the?
Dad? What's that?
That there is Dad's snake.
Oh, okay.
Later that night.
Mommy, I had a bad dream.
Oh, okay. Well, you can sleep with us for the night.
Okay, thanks, Mommy.
2 hours later.
Mommy, get up! Dad's snake is in your sanctuary. Mom, Dad, I'm tired of cleaning. Can I go play my game now?
No, sweetie, you have to do your chores.
Dad?
Listen to your mother.
Oh, why can't my sister help then?
Because you don't have a sister.
Yes, I do. Because when you went to the grocery store, Dad locked the bedroom door, and when I was walking by, I heard a girl call him Daddy.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You know what, son? You can go play your game.
Yay! Okay.
Make sure you turn the volume all the way up.
Oh, great heavens!
Yay! Mommy, guess what Uncle Fred taught me?
Oh, gosh. What did you learn?
I know boys have 3 knees.
3 knees? I think we only have 2 knees, buddy.
No, Mommy. You got 2 knees, but I got 3 knees.
How?
I got the left knee, the right knee, and the weak knee.
Oh, great heavens!
I should have used Plan B.
Brother, what are you doing? You're running late. You're gonna miss a school bus.
Oh, I'm not going to school today. I'm calling out sick.
You're not an adult. You can't just call out sick whenever you want to.
But sister, I got a rash in my danger zone and it's bleeding. I don't want to talk about it. Want to see?
No, I'm okay.
Yeah, yesterday at school, I dipped my balls in glitter. It wasn't a good decision. I know that now.
Ew, that's sick.
That's what I said. I'm calling out sick.
Oh, great heavens!
Brother, help me. Mom's almost home.
So?
We were supposed to clean the house, and we totally forgot.
Who's we? You got a little mouse in your pocket? She didn't ask me.
Brother, please help me. She was gonna give me $100, and I really need it.
That sounds like a you problem.
I'll give you $5 of it.
$5 whole? Okay, if we split up, we could cover more ground faster.
Okay.
Great. I'll go to the kitchen, and you go f*** yourself.
Oh, great heavens!
Mom, are you taking me and little brother to the movies?
I got called in to work, sweetie. Your dad should be able to take y'all.
Okay. Hey, little bro, where's Dad?
He's in the other room, but he's in a really bad mood.
What? Why? What did you do?
Nothing.
So why is he in a bad mood then?
His doctor told him if he had a vasectomy, he wouldn't have no kids. So he did, and then when he got home, we were still here.
Oh, great heavens!
Okay, class, let's start this attendance. Do we have a Jessica?
It's Jessica.
Then we have Bell emoji.
It's Bella.
With an emoji?
Duh.
Then we have Liam. It's Liam. Liam. Oh, then we probably have Logan. No, it's normal. It's Logan. Are you lying? No, it's Logan. Finally. Then we have Benjamin.
No, it's Benjamin.
Oh, great heavens.
Hey. Why do y'all always forget to take the chicken out? Y'all need to be more like me, because I would never forget anything. What's so funny?
That's cap. You forget about me almost every day, woman.
Hey, Mommy.
What's up, sweetie?
Dad's in the bathroom watching that weird website again of people wrestling naked.
What? Honey, I guess you want to meet MJ, huh?
Honey, what?
Sorry, sweetie. Your dad won't be doing that again.
Thanks, Mommy.
The next day.
Yo, what's up, brother? Can I have a hug?
No.
Okay.
Well, well, well. If it isn't Mr. Loser. Where's my money?
I have it. Let me just get it out of my pocket.
Hold on. Do we have a problem? No, we're good. Thought so. Now run.
Thanks, brother.
I got you. Later at home.
Hey, which one of you stole my money?
Mommy?
Yes?
It was...
I did it.
I thought so. Now follow me to my room.
Okay.
Thank you.
I got you, bro.
Say hi to MJ for me.
What?
Hey, Steven, what's your body count?
It's 1. I really, really like this girl.
Nice. Same here. Chris, what's your body count?
Mine is only 1 as well. I think this girl's the one.
Okay. Tim, what's your body count?
Don't laugh, but it's just 1. She's the love of my life.
Nice. Hey, Michaela, what's your body count?
Let me see. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4.
Oh, great heavens!
You can run, but you can't hide.
Oh, yeah.
Fast as fuck, boy.
Oh, great heavens!
Why would I say that?
So tell me, Mark, is this glass half empty or half full?
Well, when you see how much air is in the glass, it's completely full.
Shoot, it's actually overflowing.
Mark, you're hiding. Welcome to Lane's.
How to get a girlfriend. Step 1. Wear your hat backwards. Step 2. Be yourself.
Hey, close the door.
Step 3. Brush your teeth.
Hey, stinky breath.
Are you serious? Stop, you're annoying.
Step 4. Don't have an annoying brother.
You'll never get a girlfriend.
That's it. Hey, don't cry. Hey, what's going on over there?
Mommy.
I'm coming. If you stop crying, I'll get you McDonald's.
Okay.
What happened?
Nothing, Mommy. He just beat me in a game. Mommy, why didn't you tell me that I was adopted?
What are you talking about, son? You're not adopted.
Well, today in class, we did a DNA test, and I matched with some random people that I've never met before.
What? No, that can't be right. Honey, tell him.
Tell him what? He's not our biological son.
What do you mean?
Remember our first couple of nights in the hospital when our baby wouldn't stop crying?
Yeah, and I told you to change him.
Yeah, and I did.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mom, can I?
No.
Mom.
No. No.
3, 2, 1.
Mom, can I please?
No. Hey, didn't I tell you to clean the house today?
What? I tried asking you if you wanted me to wash the dishes, and you said no. I tried asking if you wanted me to clean my room. You said no. I was even considering to do your laundry, and you said no to that, too. Can I please?
Yes, you can.
Thanks, Mom. I'll be going out with my friends. I'll be back by 12.
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy?
Yes? Hold on. Shouldn't you be asleep?
Well, I actually need some tape and glue for my project.
Look at you, trying to start your project early. But I don't think we have tape or glue, so I'll get it after school tomorrow.
Well, the project is actually due tomorrow.
What? Ugh, what am I going to do with you?
Sorry, Mommy.
It's okay, sweetie. I'll figure something out.
Thanks, Dad.
Don't talk to me, or you'll be thanking this hand.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mom. Did you hear about the boy who stabbed and killed his mom?
Here we go again. You don't stop, do you?
Again? Mom, what are you talking about? It just happened today.
Are you sure?
Of course I'm sure. It was just on the news.
That was 6 years ago. I love you, but you gotta let me go.
Oh, great heavens!
Oh, dang, Mom, you just hit a police car.
Crap! Son, don't say one word. I'm doing the talking.
In a rush today, man?
I told her she was going too fast, but she doesn't listen to me because I'm a kid.
Son, shut your mouth. Mommy will talk to the police.
I like your sparkling badge. Don't worry, I'm okay because I was wearing my seatbelt.
Ma'am, you didn't use your blinker.
Oh, I'm sure I did. You must have not seen it.
My mom don't use a blinker because it's nobody's business where she's going.
Oh my gosh, kid. If you don't shut your mouth, I'm going to shut it for you.
Kid, does your mom always talk to you like this?
Oh no, sir. Only when she's been drinking.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son, we're back.
Oh, hey, Dad.
What's up?
Did you and Mom get my text?
About what?
If y'all could bring me some food back. Babe, did you get a text?
Oh, shoot. I think my phone was on silent.
You know what? Me too. I'm sure that you understand, right?
Yeah, because the other night you went out past curfew and I had a mental breakdown about it.
You were texting him, right?
And calling.
And he didn't get it because your phone was on silent.
Okay, I get it.
Yeah, next time we go out to eat, we'll try to make sure that we're reachable.
Yeah, so that way, we'll get your text.
Your room's clean for once.
See ya.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, y'all are grounded until this house is spotless clean.
But yesterday you said I can go to my friend's house today.
Yeah, me too.
Not anymore. Not until the house is spotless.
Hey, Grandma, we're hungry because Mom won't feed us.
She's done for. I'll be there in a second.
We'll be right back.